come here now.
Yes, ma'am?
Go get me my diamonds. I didn't throw them out the window because Daddy won't buy me the matching diamonds and a jewelry that I want. But it's only like $5 million.
Yes, ma'am. Anything else?
No. Go get me my diamonds this instant. Why are you still sitting here? Trevor's gonna be here in a mere 2 hours. He's taking me to this really fancy party.
Ugh.
With that eye rolling, go! Go! Out of my sight! And get me my diamonds!
Daddy won't buy me jewelry.
Oh my god, really? Something you didn't get in your spoiled little life? You have a closet full of jewelry you don't need anymore.
You're the worst.
Thanks, say that to you, Brittany. Love
you. Love you too. See you at the country club later?
Yeah, go.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi.
What? Nothing is going my way today. Trevor just said that he can't pick me up tonight because his parents are sick.
Ugh, that is so...
selfish, I know. I'm gonna have to walk to the party now. Ugh.
Ugh, why did the driver have to take off today?
How was the party? Was it good?
No, Zach, it was terrible. Just bring me a peppermint milk and frappuccino with 2 extra pumps of peppermint and 2 extra pumps of oat milk.
Yes, ma'am.
Stat!
I made it in your favorite cup.
Oh! Oh my goodness, you were so clumsy and you can't do anything right. What the heck?
I'm sorry.
What the heck?
Really? Oh my god, that's so mean. Why don't you help him? Zach, are you okay?
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I just realized how rude I've been to you.
That's okay, no problem.